procedure of the practical, that is, the aim is to determine the effects of a given drugs on the size of the pupil, light reflex, and intraocular tension of the animal eye. Basically, for this experiment, we have to do this experiment with the help of X-Farm software. This is the overview of the experiment. Basically, we take rabbit for this experiment. The iris is composed of two types of muscle fiber, we all know, that is circular and radial. The circular fibers are mainly supplied by parasympathetic nerve fibers, and the radial ones are innervated by sympathetic nerve fibers. Okay, so the stimulation of sympathetic and parasympathetic nerves leads to mydriasis and meiosis respectively. So we will see, after performing the experiment, we will see which drug causes mydriasis and which other drugs which are causes meiosis. Okay, now materials required for performing the experiment manually, that is your rabbit holder, measuring cylinder, droppers, torch, cotton wool. Okay, solutions which are used, that is normal saline, physostigmine 0.5%, atropine sulfate 1.0%, ephedrine is also used 0.5%, then adrenaline hydrochloride 0.1%, and lignocaine hydrochloride 1.0%. So this is the somewhat some overview of this experiment, that is to determine the effects of a given drugs on the size of the pupil, light reflex, and intraocular tension of the animal eye. So in this experiment, we have to see which drug causes pupil contraction or pupil relaxation. There is a light reflex is not okay, then corneal reflux we will also see, and intraocular tension we will determine while doing the experiment.